Hey guys, what is up? I'm back with another video, and I'm doing 2K. My career so far. Oh yeah, last video I did also have a foul, so I'm shooting foul. Whoa! My guys, I've never missed a free throw.
Some changes in for the Hornets. Dwayne Dedmon's checked in for Gobert. Thompson comes in for Washington. And Martin subbed in for Miles Bridges.
All right, the Nuggets just called timeout. I'm on Charlotte.
As the coaches come to the board to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to staying fresh all the way to the final whistle.
Guys, I hope I can get 2K21 so I can do some of that for you guys.
To stay hydrated, it's impossible.
Of course, it's not out yet. Like by the time in the time I'm recording this video.
The end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
Six to shoot. Jokic high post over Dedmon. Their offense stone cold. Another miss there.
Foul. Another foul. Let's go.
We've seen this explosion of Canadian players in the NBA. And really, Tristan Thompson led that way. The fourth pick back in 2011, Thompson was, at that point, the highest drafted Canadian in NBA history.
Denver making a switch here. Vanderbilt's jet in.
Here's
the J after the KG pass fake. Murray's got 12 in the game.
And with that basket right there, it brings it in to that 12-0 run by Charlotte.
And Thompson may have led the way for Canadians, but as far as where the league is going, Greg, he's a throwback player.
I mean, a rebounder and rim runner. His game is built on toughness and hustle.
Marie finds Jokic over Dedmon. Good on the shot. And with that, the Charlotte lead is cut down to six in the bucket from Nikola Jokic. On the wing, Chain. He has 29. Dishes it to Dedmon.
That was a horrible pass.
Here's Vanderbilt, and he stuffs it.
Wow.
Pass to set him up.
And that's how you do it, guys. Ball pressure, and then get some run.
Jay, right side. Plenty of space.
How do you miss that?
To miss. Jokic has got 5 rebounds tonight. Wide open look here for Murray. It's Dedmon with the rebound.
I saw a green light there, Kevin. He's not going to get away with that kind of lapse all that often here tonight.
Jay passes to Martin. Rozier for 3. And again, the Hornets missing. The Nuggets trail by 4. The pass to Jokic. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. 6 points for Jokic.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic. It is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
On the wing, Chain.
Guys, I'm holding it for the buzzer. Oh, shoot.
Enough. And he trains the 3, but let's see.
It's a review. Let's see it.
And the NBA Replay Center in Secaucus is queuing it up.
Oh, that's obvious. I don't know why you even need to review that. Like, come on. Come on. You don't even need to review that. If they wave that off. Bro, if they wave that off.
They're going to switch the call. There is no doubt, looking at the replay, that he got off in time. Lead by 5. We'll be back shortly live from Spectrum Center. And let's go back to a terrific pass that we're calling tonight our State Farm Assist of the Game.
And how about the floor generalship right here? I mean, showing us why they're always in good hands when he's the man in charge.
Great hands, great vision. That makes great things happen for your offense.
You don't miss it.
3/10 quarters behind us. One
just
more to
forget
go.
What
Thanks for being with us as we begin the fourth. We've got Dwayne Dedmon. Tristan Thompson is out there with Paul Mills. Then it's Jay. And it's Rozier in at the 2. So that's the group out there for sure.
Oh my gosh.
Against Trail.
I don't know how that one didn't go in.
Thompson.
No, no, why is that little?
Jokic against Gobert. Little with the ball. And here's Robertson to take the lead. It's rebounded by Sharp.
We're lucky that didn't go.
Number nine now. What an effort here tonight. Jay, right side. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
It felt like he was a little hesitant in the first half, but really he's amping himself up here and battering around to get himself to the free throw line.
Charlotte making a switch.
There you go.
Washington's checked in.
He almost never misses free throws. It surprised me when he missed that first free throw of the game I took in the last video.
Here in the second half. For three, Murray. And another miss by Denver. Hornets leading by four. Shea, no good.
And that was almost a block still.
As long as there's a miss, that kind of energy not wasted.
And some hang time on the rim. Puts a little cherry on the top of that slam.
Well, those kind of displays of strength can get one team rolling.
And wow, guys.
3-point range.
Two here ties it. I think they might go to overtime.
Outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Little kicks to Murray. Stolen. Outside, Bridges, good, and it's Jay picking up the assist, and the Hornets lead by four.
And you can tell he knows the game. Jay with great feel.
All right, guys, this is good. This is good. 41-45. We're winning.
This time out to think about a personnel change or a game plan.
If you're a Denver fan, sorry, they might lose this one. I'm not a Charlotte fan, guys. I promise you. I'm a Jazz fan.
The fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Hey guys, well, Mike Malone talked to his team during that last timeout. He told them, "Look, guys, we're running out of time. We're going to make a move. It's got to be now. Are you guys ready to make a move?" And all nodded, and he said, "Then go take it, Kevin."
Jay, right side.
Yeah, two free throws. Guys, I think I'm going to miss one on purpose, so they have a chance. Okay. Here's a chance. Okay, guys, I'm going to miss this one. Actually, no, I'm not going to miss this one. But I'm going to give up a three.
At this point, you might as well go ahead and chalk up the points when he's at the free throw line. Pretty much automatic.
For three, Murray. It's rebounded by Sharp.
And I thought that was going to drop. It looked good from here.
Oh!
Got a piece of it. Washington passes to Chain. On the wing, Chain. Second chance effort. Bullseye. Chain's got 38 points.
There we go, guys. That could have sealed the deal, guys.
Of all the action happening there, Kevin, it's the assist.
Another steal.
Great look and great setup.
Rozier kicks the chain. And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter. Six on the shot clock. A shot off that time. Now Denver takes it the other way. Ball dishes to Murray.
I'll give him a three, okay?
Fires the three.
Still can't.
Rebounded by Sharp. Washington's got his fourth rebound in this one. Rozier, the pass to Bridges. Jay outside.
That one on target.
Gobert with the block. Oh, and that cuts the lead to Shea. It's deflected. And now the pass break. Rush with the ball.
Hey guys, I'm gonna purposely miss here and then give him a three, okay?
Now, once you burst through a seam like that, you gotta look right towards the rim. Sweet play.
Points are
hey, Murray.
Can't come away.
Hit Murray, he's wide open.
It's in! What a sensational bucket to bring down within one.
Remember that one. Guys,
a difference maker. I'm wondering, Greg, is that the biggest shot of the game?
Honestly, just doing what they have to award to get the basketball back.
And so they choose to intentionally foul. Right on the first, and that will put them up by two.
Hey guys, this is extremely close. I'm gonna leave you guys off with a cliffhanger. See you later, bye.